spent precious antidote on you.
Analysis of full technology retrieved after the liberation of Wakanda has revealed details about the collective and how it's spreading. We're now aware of...
That's as close as we can get you. We must find a way inside so you can send out the stasis signal.
Rip you apart!
T'Challa, what's that noise? Long-range proximity warning. We may have company before long to get in. Defend the stations, everyone! I believe the central port will be forced open.
We have multiple intruder alerts here. We may not be able to stay in contact much longer. Hurry to the inner base to get that stasis signal transmitted.
Thank you. my mix? Why, yes I am!
Let's go crazy.
They ripped you from us, Goblin. But you can still willingly come back into the fold.
I'm here to tear the whole damn thing down, Tinker. Starting with you.
We know what you're plotting. It won't work.
Thank you. I'm crazier than you!
You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
Thank you.
Tinkerer will be ready for you. Do not let him stand in your way. Get the Tinkerer away from that console! Hurry!
Wow, at least Spider-Man...
The upload is starting again. Hold your position. We cannot make anyone stop this signal this time. What are you waiting for? Stand up and save the signal! Use the control console! Rounding up and curing the nanite-infected population. Until then... What the?
Something's channeling strange energy signatures back through the network. Converging in your vicinity. Can you see? I see.
Cute trick! But did you really think we wouldn't see it come?
It's over, Fury! You're alone. You can't possibly...
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw on the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction of it to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear. Contain multitudes.
all right, Stretch. I can make it. Smart guy. But I'll take a shield nurse over him any day.
So how are you feeling?
How's it look like I'm feeling?
Could be a lot worse, all things considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff the Tinkerer put in you was 10 times.
Yeah, I know. But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this, I just wanted to...
You can stop there, Nick. There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides.
And plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Yeah, there is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No, but that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
And so, with the global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes, Congress this week voted to amend the Superhuman Registration Act. The updated act allows superheroes to voluntarily register for training without revealing their secret identities to the government or being pressed into mandatory police service. Tony Stark, fresh from accepting his new position as Commander of S.H.I.E.L.D., spoke earlier today at the Capitol building regarding the agency's new attitude toward superheroes.
It's too easy to think of superheroes as weapons, something to be deployed like an arm of the military.
But now, I understand better than I ever have that that's not what they are. They're people. We heroes can work together, and in order to protect this world, we must. But from now on, our alliance will be forged in trust, not in fear or force. Because no threat can stand against us when we choose to act as one.